ये हो गया, I made rice.
मेरे को राइस में इतनी एंजाइटी होती है यार, इमेजिन लाइक कृषाणु मेक सच एग्जॉटिक स्टफ.
सो आई वुड लाइक टू थिंक दैट आई एम जनरली मोर यू नो ऑर्गेनाइज्ड कुक देन आरुषि.
लाइक दिस ड्रेस इज नॉट एग्जैक्टली डिजाइनर. हे गाइस, सो वी आर बैक एट आवर पेरेंट्स प्लेस बिकॉज दिस इज आवर सेफ्टी नेट फॉर cooking videos.
Yes, so. There are ingredients available here.
Yeah, there is an actual real kitchen here. So before lockdown, he was a great chef and I was not. And after lockdown, he's still a great chef and I'm not. So,
I mean, I wouldn't say great. I think I can cook basic sustenance stuff.
That even I can, but would you eat that?
No.
See, I don't like cooking.
Right.
But I can cook if I have to survive.
Our snack budget is equal to our rent now.
So since we've kind of pledged to be a little healthier, so today we're going to take the India Gate brown rice challenge. So I've tried my best to like find a recipe which you would like right. And is healthy.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope you like it. And
do I have an option?
I have chosen a recipe which would destroy yours. Bahut ho gayi baat.
Let's rice, baby. तो आज मैंने डिसाइड किया है कि आई विल मेक मशरूम राइस फॉर आरुषि. शी रियली लाइक्स मशरूम्स. फॉर द मशरूम राइस वी गोइंग टू यूज इंडिया गेट वेट वॉचर्स स्पेशल. आई ऑल्सो फील दैट वॉट एवर आरुषि इज गोइंग टू बी मेकिंग इज गोइंग टू बी एब्सोल्युटली बेसिक. सो Yeah, not too worried.
I'm going to make a brown rice salad. A few years back, we were sitting in this cafe and we spent a lot of time eating this brown rice salad, which is something that I think he's going to really appreciate because it has salad as well as brown rice, two things he really likes. So that's what I'm going to make today.
I've also decided to keep it extremely simple, the recipe. Otherwise, it won't leave much room for competition.
This recipe will have a lot of bhat. And a lot of bath.
Okay, I'm gonna wash the rice.
This is reminding me of this risotto that I ate one day. It was
so I've been enjoying cooking brown rice over the past couple of months, especially this one. It's high in fiber, low cholesterol, low fat, and generally, you know, in line with us trying to eat healthy. I've been enjoying cooking it really. So now the rice is done.
This is parsley or kale. This is part of the recipe. This is mainly for the garnish, but it's also healthy and Krishanu likes anything which is healthy.
I mean, this was supposed to be healthy, but knowing Arushi, we are just going to use a dollop of butter here.
So for the dressing, we need generous amounts of olive oil, some soy sauce, and oil looks nice. And now I'm going to add some garlic.
Okay, so I just happen to be decent at cooking because my mom's a fantastic cook and my grandmother's a fantastic cook and I've just grown up eating a lot of their home food. You know, in the middle there was a time where my mom was extremely busy and then she was like, you should also start learning to cook, and I'm like, yeah, for sure, and I really started enjoying it actually. As soon as we got married, that translated into one of my KRAs as husband as well.
Okay, and then to give it a little bit of zing, I'm going to add balsamic vinegar.
I'm going to be using a little bit of olive oil.
Ye ho gaya, I made rice. मेरे राइस में इतनी एंग्जाइटी होती है यार, इमेजिन लाइक कृषाणु मेक्स सच एग्जॉटिक स्टफ.
सो आई वुड लाइक टू थिंक दैट आई एम जनरली मोर यू नो ऑर्गेनाइज्ड कुक देन आरुषि.
यूजुअली व्हेन ही इज इन द किचन ही डजंट लेट मी एंटर.
व्हेन शी इज इन द किचन आई डोंट नो इफ दैट हैपेंड टुडे, बट शी लीव्स इट इन अ कंप्लीट मेस. आई रिमेंबर दिस वन टाइम वी वर मेकिंग मूली का पराठास एंड व्हाइल शी वाज घिसोइंग द मूली हर फिंगर गॉट कट एंड देयर वाज ब्लड इन द मूली का पराठा. So we literally ate a part of Arushi that day.
Okay, wait, let me just chuck over it before. Bahut ganda hai. I need to improve this.
This is looking good.
Main to itne rice mein khush hu ki mera rice normal aa gaya aur chipak nahi raha. So the rice I used was 12 minute active health special and it was made in 12 minutes. Like I literally had a timer of 12 minutes.
generally my metabolism is not as strong as Arushi's, even with respect to processing food. So I like to stick with nice, basic, wholesome, healthy food.
Pro chef is here with all the cut vegetables.
I'm gonna add the rice now.
By the time I'm done with the capsicum, it's going to become capsizada. So I'm gonna put a lot of it.
It looks extremely colorful, it looks really healthy. I'm not really good at plating stuff, but I'm gonna try a few techniques today. Arushi is way better at plating and, you know, making things look nice. I think I'm gonna give her competition today.
One, Krishanu really likes spinach. Two, Krishanu really likes spinach. So this is extra points for me.
What I'm gonna do though is just, you know, just for the aroma, I'm gonna end it with some fresh basil leaves
from my mother's kitchen.
I'm adding the parsley for garnish.
We are good to plate.
Like this dressing, this dress is not exactly designer. It looks okay. Finally! Okay, now I'm gonna drizzle the dressing.
Not bad.
Okay, it's giving a nice color for that extra crunch.
And I'm gonna put some olives.
I'm genuinely so proud of myself. Like, I'm such a bad cook, but then this turned out edible. This dish can definitely compete with Krishanu.
So let's go look at this beautiful piece of art. Or at least I think it is.
Brown rice salad is done.
The olives went all over the place.
Oliver, so cool. Damn tasty. It looks good and it looks yum. This broccoli is a little dark though. It's not a broccoli, it's a broccoli.
It's dark like your soul. I respect the effort. It looked good, it really does. It looks extremely fresh. And personally for me, it looks extremely appetizing. I think it's a great effort. But which do you think is presented better?
You did a very good.
Like generally,
but look at this, I put a cake plate. Extra effort, okay?
So.
You want to switch?
Yeah, let's switch. I'm kind of hungry. Oh god, the olives.
This is so good.
I like this too.
This is so delicious.
No, but this is nice as well. Excellent.
Yours is better. Would you take on the India Gate Brown Rice Challenge?
I personally think health won in this competition.
Mine is so much healthier.
That's what I'm saying. Health won in this competition.
Oh, health won.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think you won. You know what I feel like? When those shadi guests, no, who are the photographer only takes them when you're eating. I think we need to go and eat in peace. While you go and make your own awesome recipes with India Gate Brown Rice, link is in the description below.
If you enjoyed this video, like, share, comment, and
don't forget to subscribe to OK Tested.
And this rice.
Yeah. Also, don't forget to download our super cool app and keep watching OK Tested.